thought it was very fair, Patrick. I gave you the opportunity to defend yourself.
You wouldn't shut up!
Thank you.
They're like dealing with Jim Phillips.
I like to talk for 2.5 minutes.
You interrupted me for 2.5 minutes.
Yes, you did. All right. I let you talk for 2.5 minutes, then I interrupted for what was only going to be 30 seconds. And then you started asking me questions. You don't want to ask me questions because then I have to talk.
As soon as I started to explain, it's like, whoa.
You did. Well, I did, but you didn't explain. No, hold on. You didn't explain. I wanted you to defend the minor situation. Instead, what you did was you started attacking the BP situation. If BP were in charge, they would have shot golf balls at Congress. That's what you said. Those are the words you said.
Stop. Save it for the air, my children. Save it for the air. Unless, throw the mics on now. Maybe we'll go on.
That was after Bob saying about spewing minors.
Well,
the first thing I said was command and control.